These are the original rules of basketball as invented by Dr. James Naismith in 1891. 10, the umpire shall be judge of the men and shall note the fouls and notify the referee when three consecutive fouls have been made. Basketball, same as it ever was, the best it's ever been. This is the ACC.